one of my favorite guys in the NBA right now, Trae Young. I'm a big fan of this young man. I like him a lot.
Only player to lead in the NCAA in what, Evan? Only player in history.
I don't know. What's the answer?
Points and assists.
That's amazing. I also love the fact that he wore this short suit situation of the NBA draft. It takes real cojones to do that.
It does. Yeah. Showed his knees.
Like LeBron had something like that.
His legs are hairy. Good for him.
He was drafted, though.
Yeah.
Oh, but anyway, so look, here's the deal with Trae Young. He's going to Atlanta. Atlanta Hawks took him. Yeah, they didn't draft him, but they got him in a trade. So he's going to play for the Atlanta Hawks. And, you know, Atlanta can be a city. There's a lot of temptation in Atlanta. A lot of fun stuff to do in that city.
Yeah, Follies. Follies.com.
Nobody knows it better than T.I., the king of the South. We saw the rapper and we asked him, do you have any advice to Trae Young, how to keep his nose clean, and will you be his mentor? And this is what T.I. said.
Y'all just got Trae Young.
Yeah. For the Hawks, yeah. Man, so, I think he's gonna be dope.
Is Atlanta excited for him?
Absolutely, man. We happy to have him. We just gotta keep him out of Magic City.
We just gotta keep him out of Magic City. Will you be his sponsor?
Will I be his what?
Will you be his coach or the sponsor to keep him out of trouble?
I mean, I do as best I can. I will do as best I can.
Okay, so Atlanta's definitely welcome.
If nothing else, I can show him exactly what not to do.
Yeah. Van, everybody says you should stay out of Magic City if he wants to keep, you know, out of trouble. T.I. said that. I've never been to Magic City. Have you?
Yes, I have.
Can you tell me what's the draw here?
Big butts.
Okay.
What's the draw?
Nah, I don't know what to, like.
Why is this considered like the elite of the elite, right?
Well, the atmosphere inside the club, way before the clubs out here were showcasing the different hip-hop stars and the celebrities and stuff, you can go to Magic City and you can see them. You also see a very competitive breed of dancers. These ladies are doing stuff. They're climbing to the top of the pole.
Oh, really?
Down. They're doing all kinds of stuff. It's very, very high quality. But listen, I'll tell you something. I disagree with T.I.
Why?
Trae Young, you're a young man. You want to experience the culture of where you're going. Go in there and hang out, bro. Hang out a little bit. Just don't go too hard, brother.
How's the food at Magic City?
Never had the food there.
Why not? Everybody says the strip club food is the best food.
I eat the chicken wings from Follies, and they're great.
Let me ask you a question. You go to a strip club.
Yes.
Where you put your hands on stuff.
Yes.
And then you use those hands to eat chicken wings.
Yes.
That's...
What's wrong?
Wait, what are you talking about?
That sounds so
Where's
unhealthy.
The problem?
It probably isn't healthy, but a lot of things that are delicious in life are unhealthy. It's not like the chicken wings I'm eating are that healthy. Saturated fat. So what difference does it make? You put a little juice on them, what difference does it make? Oh, God.
He means barbecue sauce.
Barbecue sauce, yeah.
Right.
If you like what you just saw, videos, great stories, and crazy photos, we've got more like it every single night on TMZ Sports on FS1.